took you so long?
Oh!
So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing your sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you. I think Menendez is going down.
I keep seeing these flashes. The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter by old Pineapple Face himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being the president of Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. But we did Nicaragua. That was an accident. We don't target civilians.
Intel checks out. It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
Vance.
Let's not fuck around here, boys. Let's smoke this bastard.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me molestes? ¿Qué carajo? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato. ¡Josefina!
Este es un monstruo.
¡Animal!
¡Josefina! ¡Quítenlo!
Josefina.
¡Despierta! ¡He dicho despierta!
¿Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran?
Sí, no somos cuatro para restringirlo.
Call it a favor.
Menendez's sister Josefina died in the blast? Who threw the grenade?
I had no idea she was there, David. I just saw Menendez and I lost my shit.
Frank, you don't lose your shit. What the fuck did Menendez do to you in Angola?
Menendez, he wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. One by one, I watched my team die. Then he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit. What the fuck would you do?
Who's the girl?
Doesn't matter. She's not a target.
Probably just a whore.
Noriega's men are moving in. Let's go.
All right. About fucking time.
Haga contacto!
Heavy fighting up ahead!
Noriega's men are pushing across the riverbed.
I ain't keen on fighting alongside these bastards.
Trust me, Woods. The cartel boys are hardcore. You're gonna be glad they're here. MG in the window. Building on the right.
Guys, post it on the rooftops.
Brother! from the balcony. Wait. No, can't be. What? Fucking Noriega. His men were supposed to secure Menendez.
Menendez!
Woods!
Movimiento!
Frank! You need to get your shit together now.
It's not!
This isn't the way. We're on mission. He's headed to the house. We'll get him. But we do it as a team. Come on. Main building up ahead! Fight your way up the stairs! Secure the courtyard!
Let's fucking go!
Snipers on the roof! That's the last of them. Woods, Mason. Coke Lab's in the basement. Clear it out. Grab any intel relating to the Menendez cartel.
If you capture him, you bring him to me. We'll meet him for a talk.
You have your orders, Sergeant. Thank you.
Keep an eye on Woods. Seeing Menendez again, he's losing it.
He's okay, Hudson. I got his back.
Let's make this quick. I don't want to miss up bagging the real prize. You ready, Mason?
Empaquen! ¡Nos vamos!
Escuchamos un disparo. ¿Qué pasa?
Hay extranjeros en toda la villa. ¡Necesitan cargar los camiones! ¡Podemos portar todo! Lo que no podamos llevar, lo quemaremos. ¡Dejen de discutir y muévanse!
¡Rápido!
¡Soldados son amigos! ¡Regresen al
junkies. Hudson, you scoped that son of a bitch yet?
He's inside the house. We're moving on him now.
On my way!
Negative, Woods. We have the situation under control.
Woods!
Damn, Woods!
Hustle, Mason! I'm not letting this bastard escape!
Slow down!
Frank, you okay?
Get him out of here.
What happened, Hudson? Where's Menendez?
That's him, in a body bag. From this point on, today never happened.
We let the PDF walk off with the body, and now he's back. He's pretty pissed off, too.
They sure can't kill my old man. Somebody already beat him to it a long time ago. But he could have killed you. So why are you still alive, Frank?
Now it begins.